might also be of interest to note, at high RPMs, when the generator is running but unloaded, and the speed is quite high, the open circuit volts are quite high as well. This is actually a very dangerous amount of voltage. 100 volts, if you were to touch that, would probably give you quite a jolt. Not until the generator is loaded by demanding current will it actually clamp the volts down to the battery voltage. At the moment, very little load is required to turn the generator. Again, the volts aren't the only part of the equation. The current is what makes the power. A few pounds, very little force required, very little torque required to keep the generator running when it is not connected. A disconnected wind turbine runs away at fantastic speeds, which is why you never disconnect a wind turbine from its battery